everybody, welcome to Myra's kitchen. Today we are going to make Shira in a microwave. These are all of the ingredients you make Shira in a microwave with. Today is my cousin's first birthday. So I am going to make rava specially for him. 1 cup rava, 4 cup sugar, 1/2 cup ghee, 1 cup milk with saffron in it, 2 sliced almonds, 1 4 spoon cardamom powder. Now take a big bowl and add rava to it. Now add ghee to it. Now mix it properly. Microwave this mixture for 3 minutes. Keep on checking every 1 minute. Now we'll microwave for first 1 minute. Now 1 minute is done. Now we'll open it and mix it. Again, microwave for 1 minute. Now we'll again microwave it for 1 minute. Now my mama will carefully add sugar to it. She'll add almonds to it. We'll again microwave it for 30 seconds. Add milk to it. Microwave it for 3 minutes. Check every 1 minute. Add cardamom powder. We need to microwave it for 1 minute. It's ready. Carefully remove it. Oh, it's ready. It's so delicious. Now it's ready. Let's taste it. Melts in my mouth. Thanks for watching Myra's Kitchen. See you later. Bye bye.